Hi students, myself Vimya KP, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Parishraja College, Pulpally. Today class I discuss the topic about the uses of financial statements. This topic is a part of Corporate Accounting for third semester BBA. Who are the users of financial statements? Financial statements provide useful information to a wide range of users. Managers. Managers require financial statements to manage the affairs of the company by assessing its financial performance and position and taking important business decisions. 2. Shareholders. Shareholders use financial statements to assess the risk and return of their investment in the company and take investment decisions based on the analysis. 3. Investors. Investors need financial statements to assess the viability of investing in a company. Investors may predict future dividends based on the profit disclosed in the financial statements. Furthermore, risk associated with investment may be found out from the financial statements. For instance, fluctuating profits indicate higher risk. Therefore, financial statements provide a basis for the investment decisions of potential investors. 4. Financial institutions like banks. Financial institutions use financial statements to decide whether to grant a loan or to credit to a business. Financial institutions assess the financial health of a business to determine the probability of a bad loan. Any decision to lend must be supported by a sufficient asset base and liquidity. 5. Suppliers. Suppliers need financial statements to assess the credit worthiness of a business and ascertain whether to supply goods on credit. Suppliers need to know if they will be repaid. Terms of credits are set according to the assessment of the customer's financial health. 6. Customers. Customers use financial statements to assess whether a supplier has the resources to ensure the steady supply of goods in the future. This is especially vital where a customer is dependent on a supplier for a specialized component. Employees. Employees use financial statements for assessing the company's profitability and its consequences on the future remuneration and job security. Competitors. Competitors compare the performance with the rival companies to learn and to develop strategies to improve the competitiveness. 9. General public. General public may be interested in the effects of a company on the economy, environment and the local community. Governments. Government require financial statements to determine the correctness of tax declared in the tax returns. Government also keeps the track of economic progress through analysis of financial statements of business from different sectors of the economy. Thank you for watching.